What's going on, guys? How's everyone doing today? I'm doing well. Thank you for asking. Welcome to the Old Mental Pickle. I'm the oldest and mentalist of all pickles that you'll ever meet. So, I am not a professional gamer. I basically will come in here to this game and I will play it on usually easy and play deathmatch and just run around and enjoy myself for a little while. I don't compete. I competed years ago. I don't have the heart for it no more. I can't take the stress, so I just periodically will come in here and goof around. And that's okay with me. I'm all right with it. And I'm going to finally try something that I've seen on here. I only see it on my playbacks whenever I watch. There's something about a hook or a cable or a something that you can use here. By pushing F key. It's like right in the center of the screen. I never even notice it while I'm playing. I only notice it whenever I watch my videos back. See what it does. I don't even know what it does. I'm too busy running around shooting, being crazy. I ain't got time to read stuff on the screen. Insomnia. Hey, that's me. As I get the quad damage, I get killed. Hope everybody's having a good night, a good day. Hope you have a good week coming up. Aw, you suck. Pretty certain I was killing you first, buddy. You know it. Thank you. chick's getting on my nerves. Oh, you didn't fare so well on that meeting, now did you, young lady? Sucky doo doos. And I'm okay with admitting. Something I just used. Oh, that lasted a long time. Good. I was on a pretty good streak there. Dang, dude. Always got a shield or something. Bastage. Thank you. It's over.
Please.
Whew. Only got 22 kills? That's it? Only 22 kills. When I got all this whole rig and everything in 2020, I was like, yeah, I'm up to date, I'm cool, I'm back in the scene, I'm streaming, I've never done that before, cameras, and you know, I got my multiple monitors and gaming rig and doing all good. And now people these days are using green screens to get rid of all the background and stuff, and so you don't see, like, you know, the little square that you're seeing there with me. All you see is just like the person, and they can have it totally blinked out. I don't gotta have all that. I ain't got time for all that. It's crazy. Let's go back to custom. See what that is.
Yada yada yada, so on and so forth up over here.
So far this summer, I'm having kind of a lackluster summer break. A little lackluster. Life can be a booger. Life is a booger. Just like that hair I just pulled out of my scalp. Ow. Go check out my main channel, The Body Beatdown, as one word. The Body Beatdown. That's my main channel, guys. Go check it out. Like, share, subscribe, comment. All that good stuff. That channel is about health and fitness. Press H to change champions. Well, I don't want to change my champion. Interesting looking map here. Yay, first blood! Good movie. It's unfortunate. I got a kind of a herky-jerky mouse movement to my... I'm not real smooth with my mouse. Yeah, I can't help it. Herself. Where'd you go? Trying to get over to where I can get the quad damage. How do you get to it? That's how you get to it. Here and gone. Oh, you don't keep up with them. This ain't too bad of a map. It's a little crazy confusing, but it's interesting, I guess. Remember, when you have some kind of a rocket launcher, aim at their feet. Nine times out of ten, you're not going to hit their body. Case in point, I think I'm about dead. Negative three, negative one. It's because they kept killing themselves. And just like that, guys, we've been live streaming almost 30 minutes. It looks like my internet connection did pretty well. Well, I guess I've done all I can do tonight. Like I said, I don't like the game for too long. I get too wound up. I don't like getting too wound up. You know, even playing bots on easy gets me just... I stay wound up. So... Anyway, guys, I guess I'm going to bug out. Nobody's watching. I'm live streaming to myself. enjoy the channel. Go back, look at the playlist. I got a lot of the Halo games in there that I've beaten. Back for Blood, a couple different difficulty settings, and a couple other games and stuff. So go watch and enjoy. Again, go to my other channel. It's my main channel where I do health and fitness, The Body Beatdown. Okay? Get up, get out, get ready to do it. We'll see you later on the old Mental Pickle. On the old Mental Pickle.